Angle A is 55. That's up there. Tells me BC is 55. And it wants AC. So hypotenuse, opposite, adjacent. I need to use the hypotenuse and the opposite, which means that's going to be a sine problem. The angle is 55. The opposite is 55. It's just a coincidence that they're the same thing. I'm going to cross multiply. So I need sine of 55. It's going to give me 0.819. Cross multiply. And again, this is one where I end up with 55 equals 0.819 at about x. So I'm going to divide by that decimal. And now your x equals 67.142. Nearest 100. So I'm rounding the 4 using the 2. So 67.14.